Ok, le daw fela ki fees. Now I'm relaxed. Yaka ki ne ki le bolela go seng gore na ke na mathata. Because maloba ke la address ne ke re ke na ke di bone. Because one has gone through so many things in the organization. So many challenges, so many difficulties, right? And we remain disciplined in the African National Congress. Because, comrades, it is not the ANC that causes us difficulties. It is individuals within the ANC that causes problems within the ANC. It's ANC, right? Now, he said that's where to comrades, and I'm happy the PEC says it will support the chairperson in that regard. When I leave tomorrow, we have been going around making noise about my name. And I've been keeping quiet in the social media, on television, in the newspapers, making a lot of noise, and in Namuramutu, I've just been keeping quiet. So today, I have taken a decision, and I'm happy the PC is supporting it. For I must take aggressive legal action. Legal action is going to be taken against these individuals. I'm going to start with the so-called Revolutionary Council and deal with them legally. Because they break the law. They make spurious, unfounded, concocted allegations. And based on those allegations, one must then be removed from the organization. And they don't want the rule of law to unfold. Just based on what they say, all of us must go, according to them. So, I've now taken a decision that enough is enough and enough cannot be more than enough. So that action is going to be taken. Now, let me tell you, comrades, Khori, why some individuals in the organization have got problems with me. Because I'm not worried about the opposition. The opposition, comrades, lacks the necessary capacity to defeat the ANC unless they use ANC members against their own organization. Unless the opposition uses ANC members against their own organization, they lack the necessary capacity to defeat the ANC. Now, you will remember Hore Komarikana in the State of the Province address. I spoke about the importance of implementing the resolution at the ANC conference. Kibuile ka Hore, there is no way we cannot deal with corruption. Now, give us a whole funny example. It's a petty fella because now when some money. Kirile, comrades, in that State of the Province address, you know, now like door to door. Keep like it's a matter of the province. I give you more office. Now, in the course of door to door, I have come across the foundations in people's yards, but as we speak, there are no houses. Right? That's a story. That's a mufang. What's the saying? Right? That's a mufang. Hunali the foundation, but there are no houses. Hunali the contractors, the partition, but there are no houses. Now, in the State of the Province address, Kirile, we want the politicians to go ew. We want the head of the administration is an ago ew. We want the contractor to the Ahadi Foundation itself. They must be investigated so that when they are found guilty, That's why they do law. Because you know what is the problem? But Mabadi foundations, where there are no houses, they are very angry with the ANC because they say it is the ANC which has not built houses. When actually that is not the case. The second matter I've raised, I'm going to example of the example. Kikore Sun City. Sun City, comrades, the government in an early shares in Sun City. We don't know who the shares also know the own like government of Sun City. The Kukai. And the simple thing I said in the State of the Province address, Kikore, we must find people who are responsible for the disappearance of the shares of you, the people. Tell them what is intended as taxpayers. Tell them, we don't know where they are. Now, you know what they did? Immediately I made that speech. But all the farmers, former this, former that. They came together. I know where they met, right? They came together and said, we must fight Mahumapi. Before he starts this thing, Yahulansa, this corruption, we must project him as corrupt himself. Therefore, they took a decision, Yahulbaku and Baku, on a massive campaign. Because some of them are so rich. They work with some of the people in the media. They work with some of the people in the alliance. They also work with the so-called Revolutionary Council to say Arsenye Mahumapi Luli Bizo, so that by the time he wants to act, he's discredited enough. He cannot act on this particular thing. They also thought that we will not be able to act on those investigations because by then Mahumapi will have been removed. That is why, comrades, I want to say to my leadership of the ANC, we must not arrive at simplistic decisions. We must investigate who was finding those disruptions. Right? And I know you, comrades, have got that information. But who was funding that operation? We must also say, where did they get the money to finance that operation Amomafike? Because that operation Amomafike, comrades, we all know that there is not even a single community organization that has stood up and said in Alimatak. Ayo, we've been staying in Mahikeng for so many years. We know what is happening in Mahikeng. Exactly. Now, we must investigate, Hori, give among who are paying people to move around Moma Higeng, looting the shops, Babloka Ditsela, burning other people's shops, burning other people's houses, beating up people, stealing money shopong, stealing money bottle store, and so on and so forth. Now, we must take that decision, or we must investigate so that the people who are behind that disruption, when they must be taken to task. Amen. Right? The same must apply to Taung, the same must apply to Rato, the same must apply to Dalareve. Where there were these pockets, study disruption, because hard in Nevari, they must come up with a strategy. Sahori, the leadership must come down so that the leadership can remove Mahumapi. Therefore, Bari, the only way in Elogorbafis, so that the leadership can come down. Now, that strategy has been applied in this province for many years. It's not for the first time, and it has not worked. Now, the third message also to remind some of these comrades. When we go to a conference, whether it's a regional conference, it's a branch general meeting, it's a provincial conference, and how to be we. you must accept the outcome of the democratic processes of the ANC. We can't allow a situation where Sanko and SACP are going to say to the leadership of the ANC, we don't want the PC of the ANC. They say dissolve the PC of the ANC. When the ANC will never be tempted to say to their national leadership, dissolving the PCSACP, dissolving Sanko. We can't say such a thing. It's wrong. Now, that matter must not be entertained. Only the branches of the ANC have got the right to express an opinion on the structure of Sebasitopile. Only branches of the yourselves, comrades, you elected us. Now, we got elected in 2015, right? Hone, I'm opposed for that matter. Some of them, they tried to stand, La Hopola. They did not make it into the ballot paper. Today, they're in the front line. Yahori Mahuma Pelo must go. When Mahuma Pelo Topilo Kiri branch, Tatili Penne, Tadia Musa, Dira Topa, Matilin Pilaru. Valentine's Day. Pacific Center for Mahiti. Right. Now, instead of Yahori Bari, Mahuma Pelo Tilaka very good programs. The radical socio-economic transformation, like VTSD. There is no way, comrades, there is a great tower la mitzi machai, lima kenshene, litroposerinyan. There is no way, because that is where poverty is. But you know what is the problem? Hatsa na mahuma pilu, ka 2014, kikupile di pekhelu. Kere ke batla go bona leto la madi gore madi ana tsa leto a ya kae ke kopile leto right ha re tsa madi a motlhala re fitletse le gore madi a feta di presente di le masoma a supa go a le masoma a robedi a present madi ao a ya go Gauteng a ya go Limpopo right that is why the economy in Northwest is a hole. Now, back in the Swedish Yahori, Retaswanakur Madiao, Raretul Madiao Ayako, the villages, the townships, and the small dorpies. So that Luna on the ground, Lebahibaruna who are poor, Sanzinello Nabalu Mueloa, Siloseo Kiswanasem Paketi Matad. Because Batu Babata Mula Lamilo Mururi. Now, I will make you an example. Like IDT again. IDT, almost 95% of their province. In it, the way IDT is a province because by appointed the contractor at the time. Now, the next thing we are told, Rona, we can't create jobs, right? We can't create jobs when money is going to another province. And then we are told, Gore, economy akhauteng akhola, economy akhauteng akhola, economy akhauteng akhola. When actually our money is from a province, ya go Gauteng. Le bona press conference 2 weeks ago. No go na le di Qurani. Di lutse mo press conference. Some of them give former heads of departments, former HODs, right? But for a press conference about Mahuma Pelo Swanse as Barakibana community, how will report you? I'll report alone, Baahi, 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 right? The community. Who's in our community as fat cats? Did you see my press conference saying, "Di pizza ba'ah," right? Just because Mahuma Pelo would say a decision that 70% of government spending must go to the villages, the townships, and the small dorpies. Why basa I support? Hello, basa barata province arunai. Let them support program economy, the villages, the townships, and the small door piece. We can't forever regulate drop-ins and it don't. It's wrong, comrades. But we have to make sure Wi-Fi. Has robot the Wi-Fi, Utanzu Yako, the drop. No. And a real rice like a Wi-Fi. That's why we use a little bomutu saying, Libom Fufu. Come Wi-Fi. So that only Musha, Uluko Mutsi, you can access the world from your own home. How about that with a research? You can do research from your own home. How about that with a company, market? You can do that from your own home. Uberreg is a Wi-Fi ailing community. Now we're blocking you. When we want to do that thing, hey, Mahuma Pilu, we are Mahuma Pilu, or Kimi. Or Kimi, the guy, hi, or Kimi. Yeah, Mahuma Pilu. Njangwe Makazang. And I don't know why Lisa put that question, you journalist. When a problem in the Department of Health, right? Serious problems in the Department of Health. So in 2014, we take a decision under the leadership of the SOR. For when I'm at the Department of Health, banally the accruals. The accruals is how we committed to the call of Tokopi. It's a 1 billion, right? So how can they not get 4 billion? But one done. Now, as we speak, there are problems in the Department of Health. Mare hahotui, premier actor on the MEC. Even hahotui, MEC atamai. Hati no, ahotamae, premier. I'm a cousin too. I mean, it's very surprising. And you guys here, you don't ask that question. Right? And as Kalata media comrades, you must leave them alone, right? But I'm just saying, ask difficult questions. For why, when the department is not run properly, why are you saying it is the premier who must not go and not the MEC? Why was the premier remove the MEC? Right? But one day I will explain more on this particular matter because Batu Balala Bare Rera. How can we have a village boy? Ili Premier, right? Now I don't care. Auta kotroponye tuna or nyani is none of my business. To think about taking the people forward. I saw that from a bigger city, you are automatically intelligent. It doesn't mean like that, comrades. So they can go to things which are the nearest. I will not say you are too kitty. Now, what I'm going to do, comrades, for the next 18 weeks, media, because I've got energy. What I'm going to do for the next 18 weeks, Renale 18 sub-regions in the province. So every week for 18 weeks, Kitlohotamaya throughout the province. I want to go and tell our branches the truth. Because I don't understand until where I'm sitting today. For YEFF, it table a motion of no confidence. They will not succeed by the motion of no confidence, right? Because the ANC in the legislature, we are 23. DA, EFF, Freedom Front Plus, how about Kopanya Boti? But 10. The ANC, we are 23. Now, why should the ANC be worried about a motion of no confidence? It can only be because there are some members of the ANC who are working with the opposition. That's the only reason. Now, Diale of the EFF has said so publicly For the reason why they want a secret ballot, it's because in the ANC members of the legislature, there are those who want to vote Mahumapelo out, but they are afraid because the ANC will take them to the DC. Right? Now, what the ANC must do, comrades, the correct thing which the ANC must do, is not to be misled by the noise. The ANC must say, keep amongst members of the legislature by ANC who may be working with the opposition. That is what we must deal with. And we must act against those particular individuals, right? Now, when the media reports here, they say Mahumapelo is under fire, Mahumapelo is under fire, Mahumapelo is panicking, Mahumapelo is on the run because the opposition working with the ANC are going to outroot Mahumapelo, right? The masses of our people will not allow such things to happen. The other thing that is surprising, Kihori, when the motion does not succeed, it is not the EFF the people who get hurt are members of the African National Congress, some of them who are in the legislature. Now this is a problem. It's very surprising. This is a very serious problem. But why are we not celebrating the defeat of the motion of the EFF? Why is the South African Communist Party in this province not standing up and say, we celebrate the defeat of the EFF motion in the legislature? Why are they intensifying the fight against Mahumapelo when the motion has failed in the legislature? Why? So these are the things, comrades, we must discuss with the African National Congress within our structures. Now, what we'll have to do going forward, comrades, Kihori, the branches of the ANC are the first and the last line of defense. The first and the last line of defense. You must defend the unity of the ANC. Yourselves, comrades, right? And the branches of the ANC must not be afraid to stand up and defend what is correct. Because some people think that when we are quiet, when we are disciplined, they can take advantage of our quietness and our discipline. So I will request you, comrades, who are in a disciplined manner, we must challenge all these wrong things which are happening in the African National Congress, so that we can clean the ANC. Because if we don't clean the ANC, comrades, from these comrades who are working with the opposition to destabilize the African National Congress, the ANC is going to be weaker and weaker and weaker until the ANC is defeated. Now, this Veterans League, now, in the Veterans League, comrades, there is somebody there who used to be a head of department in public works. That person has been staying in a government house for over 12 years. For over 12 years. Government. And this person has got the guts to stand up and make noise, create a brouhaha about Mahumapelo, because Mahumapelo says we must remove such people from government houses. Right? So we are going to act on these people, Baba Beregisang, the assets of the government in a wrong way. And I want to say, comrades, Khori, Nagile Mahumapelo, comrades. Haile Khori, Khuna le batwa na le bopaki, evidence, bopaki is evidence. Media people, right? If there are people who have got evidence against me, why are they making noise? Why are they not approaching the law enforcement agencies, produce the evidence so that cases can be opened, I can be charged, get through the courts. If the courts find me guilty, no problem with it. Why, Barry? He's corrupt, he's corrupt, he's corrupt. Remove. Right. Now, what about democracy? What about my rights as a South African? The other danger, Comrade Guri, if we are going to remove people based on these spurious concocted allegations, the ANC is going to be left without a leadership. Because I'm sure all of you here can make allegations against anybody, any day. Right? We can make those particular allegations yourselves against anybody, anytime. Now, we can't allow a situation where an allegation is made against you and immediately you must go. Then we are making South Africa a banana republic. We are making South Africa a banana republic. That's why, comrades, I'm one of the people who is arguing for former President Jacob Zuma. Former President Jacob Zuma. It is very much unfair to say President Zuma, the former president, is guilty before he goes through processes of the law. It's wrong. We can't run a country like that, comrades. What must happen is that all of us who are accused, we must go through the due process of the law. And it is only when you are found guilty where the ANC can say, you can no longer be this, you can no longer be this. That's the only stage when the ANC can say. Now, if we don't do that, I don't know where democracy is going to end. I really don't know where democracy is going to end. That is why, in this province, comrades, on the 8th of June, it will be a day after the chairperson's birthday. Yeah, 27 a.m. Mudula Sulo wa birthday. What birthday am I going to be? 27. Finish a minute. Right? Now, the premier. Now, that is why, comrades, after celebrating the chairperson's birthday on the 7th, Retshwanetse re tsamaye re tsene mo dikoloi re go ema former president Jacob Zuma nokeng. Because President Jacob Zuma is innocent until proven guilty by a court of law. Of this country. And all of us who are accused, comrades, we are innocent until proven guilty by a court of law. Right? Now, but once I did the allegations, now because they are not doing that, I've now taken the decision that I'm going to act against them legally. So I'm going to be, some of them were municipal managers. Like the former municipal manager of Madibe. Right? And you know what has happened there. Today, he ranks amongst the most noisemakers about this particular matter. And some of them, Basinya, the image and the standing of President Cyril Ramaphosa. Because President Cyril Ramaphosa has never said, those who did not vote for him must be persecuted. He has never said so. He has said, we must come together and build unity. But President Ramaphosa, yes, he's propagating unity. We support him and the unity. But there are people there who are not supporting what he's saying. Because they say, Kahurba win the Gwana's rank. Everybody else who did not support them, Batwanesi, Batamai. Now, we don't run the organization like that. Right, Rautana, comrades. So we must make sure what the president is preaching, we support it. Unity, organizational renewal, right? The problem is these people. By long, violence. Babata Hudirisa, makaka. Babata Hudirisa, ungovernability to get rid of some of the comrades in the organization. Now, so second one, comrades, for this march, we are going to organize the Provincial Peace March, War Reconciliation, Healing and Renewal, which is going to be supported in the province, all the churches, the traditional leaders, all of you comrades, I know some of you Limori Kereke. That peaceful march, it must be the most dignified march. But the march must be massive. Just to send a message. Just, there are other provinces, comrades, they've been calling. Other provinces have been calling, but they don't like what is happening to the Northwest. And those provinces are saying the day we organize that action, they are going to come to support us. So we will welcome those provinces because, you know, comrades, if we are going to allow violence to be used against some of the leaders of the ANC, and because of violence, we then say, no, there is a problem, wara-wara, and so on. It means violence can be created in every area. It means violence can be created in everywhere. It means everywhere people can loot. It means everywhere people can burn buildings. We don't want that in South Africa. It's wrong. We are a democratic country. If there are issues we need to address, let's follow democracy. Now, but some of them are giving drugs. Right? They're giving drugs and so on for put pressure, burn buildings, do this and that, and so on. And people say, no. Right? When actually the opposite is the truth. Now, comrades, let's remain disciplined. But we must make sure that we use the structures of the ANC our struggle against this anarchy. But now they are not going to follow the due processes of the law. They will not follow the due processes, the constitution, the African National Congress. Now, I'm very happy. For the PC today, it's a decision. These people by Revolutionary Council must go to the DC. They must go to the DC. I'm happy when the PC has taken that decision, right? And I'm happy with the municipality of Mahikeng is consulting lawyers so that the lawyers working with them, they can say a legal claim must be laid against the Revolutionary Council. So that the Robert Anthony Sinswense, all the buildings that have been destroyed, the looting that has been done, that claim must be against the Revolutionary Council. Because they are the ones who are going around here saying that they want to render the province ungovernable. So we will have to lay that claim against those particular people. So I'm happy that the municipality of Mahikeng is going to take that particular action. We can't comrade Rita Unabon Torongwan. When people are going to be doing things which are against the constitution. Comrades, for coming here and being disciplined, your chairperson has spoken to you. Your chairperson is going to come to your sub-regions. I will be going to every sub-region. We will go to the branches of the ANC to tell them the truth. And we must mobilize the ground against this anarchy in the province. And by saying so, comrades, we are not saying we are above the law. We are not above the law. We are saying let the law be followed. And Amulau Skandalima The law must not be selective. The law, the rule of law must not be biased. Because we know that there are politicians who are using their positions in government to resolve political differences. We know them. They are there. That's why we say when we act, let's act in a manner that is not biased, so that everybody can respect the law enforcement agencies and hold them in high regard. Comrades, Kakagiso, let's not damage anything because discipline comes first. If we are not disciplined, our action is going to lose the necessary dignity. We must not behave like them. We must be disciplined, but we must be fearless. Disciplined, but fearless. Using the processes of the African National Congress. Amanda! Awetu! Mata! Kiaruna! Amanda! Minapata, bukwani mupiriba, minapata!
Vem no lá, 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 vem no lá